Symmetry. In the previous video, we learned what is symmetry. Do you remember Shere Khan's magical mirror? Can you identify which of these incomplete images will become a complete image in the mirror? Good, you got it right. These are the images that will be complete in the mirror because they are made of two similar parts, and these images will not be complete in the mirror because they are not made of two similar parts. In this video, we will learn to divide an image into two similar parts with the help of dotted lines. Shere Khan became very popular because of his magical mirror. But one day, he noticed that there's a huge crowd around Meenu in the classroom. Look, I will draw a dotted line on the image and it will divide the image into similar parts. Meenu is telling children with the image of a star in her hand. She draws a line like this on the image. Wow, this magic is better than Shere Khan's magical mirror. The children shout with excitement. Shere Khan draws a C on a paper and shouts, "If your magic is better than my magic, then can you divide this C in two similar parts with the help of a dotted line?" Meenu smiled and drew a dotted line like this on Shere Khan's C. Shere Khan is shocked. He takes Bhola to one corner of the classroom and tells him, "Bhola, you are very clever. Can you teach Meenu a lesson by proving that her magic is a failure?" "Okay, I'll help you," Bhola said to Shere Khan. Bhola draws a socks on the paper and tells Meenu, "Can you divide this image into two similar parts by using a dotted line?" Meenu thinks a lot and says, "No, I can't." Shere Khan starts laughing, looking at her, and other children feel surprised that her magic has failed. Then Bhola explains, "There is no magic. There are some alphabets and objects that are made of two similar parts. Therefore, they can be divided into two similar parts by using a dotted line. However, there are some objects and letters that are not made of two similar parts. Therefore, they cannot be divided into two similar parts by using a dotted line." Children, can you guess which among these images can be divided into two similar parts by a dotted line? Wow, you are smart. These are images that are being divided into two similar parts by the dotted lines. And these are not getting divided into two similar parts. Appu gets excited. "Bhola, I have made a mask of my face on this sheet and I have also drawn this line. Can you tell me how will I come to know if this line is dividing my mask into two similar parts or not?" "This is very easy. If you want to know whether a dotted line can divide an image into two similar parts or not, then just fold the image along with the dotted line. If both parts coincide, then the line is dividing the image into two similar parts. This is the reason your line is not dividing your mask into two similar parts," Bhola said to Appu. All the children are impressed by Bhola's intelligence and promise not to call him a donkey ever again. Come children, today I will teach you one more interesting fact. Can you tell me What are the difference between these two images of Babban? Yes, this is correct. Whatever you are seeing in the left image is completely opposite to the image on the right. For instance, his left hand is on his waist in the left image, but in the right image, his right hand is on the waist. In fact, if you see the image of the left hand in front of the mirror, then you can see the image on the right hand in the mirror. Such images that are similar but completely opposite of each other are called mirror images. Here are some examples of mirror images. Now try to see different objects in the mirror and enjoy learning more about them. In this video, we learned about mirror images and dividing images into two equal parts with the help of dotted lines.